Hey everybody, we're jumping back in here. I'm the Killer Ginger with another episode of Binding of Isaac. As you may remember, last episode we were playing as Maggie. Little Brim! Why? Wait, why? Why did it... Okay, that's kind of stupid. If you remember in the last episode, I was pissed because when I picked up the mongoloid baby, the guy shooting the other familiar with me, the green, black, green, I said green twice, blue looking guy, he took little Steven away, and he took little Brim. Now, for some reason, coming back to it 24 hours later, it fucking gave me little Brim back, which I'm not complaining about. I'm perfectly okay with that. Well, I know there's nothing up there, so. Joys of having a map. And now, this might not be terribly long, because I don't know if I'll die. If I die, then it's gonna be a short episode. If I live, it's gonna be roundabout same time episode. You're an asshole, game. Alright, well, oh, thank God. I hate those rooms. I always forget. I always fucking forget. And as you see, we're off to a great start on that not dying thing. As always. But, oh my god. The only reason I'm doing this right now is I remembered I had apple pie coffee in my fridge. So, I have energy because I am drinking a whole pot of apple pie coffee today. And no one can stop me. Not one of you. Not a single one of you. Just don't tell my mom, okay? No. Ah! That wasn't even a soul rock, was it? Well, I guess it had to be. Alright, fuck it. What do we got? Bob's Rotten Head! I love this thing, but the Satanic Bible is so more useful to me right now. Damn it. I hate when you don't get an item from the... Oh, I love that poop. You might be like, why? It's in your... That's why. I was gonna have like a big like, hey, why? Why is it so special? Well, I kinda did. Hey, Satanic Bible. I should really get that, the Martyr, if I could. Because the Martyr's really nice with books like this. Because every time you get hit, you get a charge. Where normally you have to... Ooh, little rock! Lucky rock. I'd rather take Blub Blub. I have no money, why'd I do this? Well, bye, it was nice seeing you. Wait. Please don't hit the donation machine. Good. I now have 2 cents. Useless. Okay, let's go. Is that a soul rock? In the store? Dude! Okay, it wasn't totally useless. And 1, 2. Have a good day, sir. I blew up your store. And I'm still lagging like shit. Alrighty then. Now is probably not the best time, but... Okay. I need to... Pardon me. Really remember... Or find a way, rather... Oh, God. To make sure... I am recording. Well before... I'm, like, halfway through. Like... I don't know. For some reason, I don't remember to check till like halfway through, or at least a minute in. Pushovers. I really wish I could fly. That'd be nice. Oh well. Let's go. Adventure. Oh, the advent. Oh god. I don't like you. I don't like you at all. Little Brim, take him. Little Brim. Go. Go, Little Brim. Go. He never used to shoot it from the sides. dick. He's got homing brimstone, basically, so I don't like this guy. He fucking sucks. Oh, Jesus. He's gonna fall somewhere and do... yeah. Little Brim, kill him! Kill him! You dick. Bye-bye. You're dead. 8-ball. Shot speed up. Yeah, I don't really need that. Card. Ooh, chariot, though, that's nice. Oh, man, I wish I had bombs. Oh, the mark, though. Yes. Give me the mark. Damage up. I needed that. I needed that damage. That damage, though. Alright, so depth 2, which means we gotta fight Mom. Oh, so good. So good! Oh god. No! Boom. Magician? Yeah, sure. I'll take that. I'll come back for the chariot. Oh, yeah, this comes in real handy for these fuckers. Any person, or, what's the word? Enemy that jumps around the screen, I fucking hate. So if you're like a game developer and you want to piss me off, that is the best way to do it. Have something that jumps out of my way, or out of my shots way, attacks way. Oh, motherfucker! You'll make the mistake of opening your mouth at some point. You'll do it. I know you will. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm not letting go of Little Brim. As soon as you open your mouth, you're dead. Do it. Do it. I will fast forward through this point if I have to, but you will open your mouth, you son of a bitch. Motherfucker. Really? Come on. Really? Open your fucking face! Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh dear god. Why? Oh fucker. I just noticed him and I was trying to get out of the way. It did not go too well. Oh. Hello. Hello, poop. This is a pretty shitty situation. No! Ha. Hey, a key. Now I feel less bad about... never mind, I don't have bombs. And never mind, I hit the spikes like a fucking idiot. No. Well, I'm still an idiot. There we go. Even though I have the chariot, I'm still an idiot. Oh, hello, pins. How many pins? The question I want to know is there needles? I don't like needles. Oh my god. Like, is there like 3 peeps? I think that, yeah, not peeps, pins. There's 3 pins right now, and I'm not paying attention, which means I'm gonna die. I think there's 3 pins. Shit. They're like... no, there's 2. There's 2 pins. Okay. Give me that heart. Something good, 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 something good. It's up here. Something good. Oh, you dick. Unicorn stomp. Yeah. Alright, well, this is gonna get interesting. Bah! I don't like you. I don't like you at all. Oh, I should go back and do that chest. Because I don't think I'm gonna have the Yeah, I really should go back into that chest. I'm gonna go back and get that chest. Because I have a bomb now to open up the area to it. I have a key to open it. And if there's money, I have a key to open up the store. So it's totally, totally worth it. Boosh. Now, what are you? Bombs and keys. Totally not what I was hoping for. But I could open up the store and blow up the dude. I should get money. Unless it's greed. And we're blowing up the dude. And money! Okay, well, at least I can get a heart. Alright, here we go. Mom battle. So this and Mom's heart are the only ones that are predetermined boss battles. Everyone else is like, hey, it could be. Oh god, it's red. It's the red Mom, too. I don't like red Mom. Or, no, I do like red Mom. She doesn't spawn shit. I hate when she spawns shit, but she shoots shit. I'm not mistaken, she's the more stompy one, too, isn't she? Yeah. Fucker. He's moving out of the way of that. Come on. Come on, Mom. Come on. Yee. That was really fucking close. You little Brim, you bastard. You traitor. How dare you? Oh, God. Really? That was right in her retina. Little Brim fucking missed. There we go. Oh, wow, I did get the boss rush. The question is, do I want to do it? Let's see what's in there. We got... Oh! Oh! Concussion tears, bouncing tears, tears up. Or... experimental serum, which will increase my... increase every stat by one, but then we'll also it'll randomize them all, though. So if, like, my attack, let's see, so my attack is 3 and my tiers are, what's the word there, 5, that means my shot speed could become 5 and my speed can become 3. It'll increase everything and then randomly turn everything around. I kind of want that tears up. I kind of do. Because tears up always is good. Tears up is always good. But the bouncing tears, I'll go tears up. Number one, I'll pee on everything you love. So, basically, no one knows about this because last time I did this, I fucked up and didn't finish. I fucked up and I didn't let, I deleted the other half of the first episode. So, yeah, I did. Basically, what this does is you get an item at the start and you get another item at the end. And you have to do it as every character in order to unlock an item. I believe I've already done it as Maggie. It's Mary Magdalene. That's why I keep referring to her as Mary and Maggie. Because technically, as everyone in the game knows her, it's Maggie. But because this is related to the Bible and shit, it's supposed to be Mary Magdalene. So I always call her Mary. Mary, Maggie. I use them synonymously. But, yeah. Oh, no. This guy's laid so many red poops. Oh, this is gonna suck balls. Yay, soul heart! Thank you! But I gotta remember, I have that chariot card if things get too bad. Oh god. Die, peep. Die, peep. Seriously though, what the fuck, peep? Oh god. No, let me take out the Duke of Flies, because he's producing pains in my ass. There we go. Just keep him at a distance. Just gotta remember that fiery poop is there. Yeah, the red poop will always come back, as you just saw that one by the pedestal there came back. It always comes back, and it hurts you. So, it's basically a reoccurring pisses you off. Bitch, bitch. Explode. Blah. Blah. This guy's easy. It's just getting him down. That's the problem. Oh my god, Brim. Will you fucking charge? There you go. Alright, now where's Loki? There's Loki. That's a bomb fly. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There you went. Stay on, at least in the screen, so I could see where you teleported to, you fucker. Thank you. Oh my god, Loki. You son of a bitch. Do something else! Thank you. No. Die, you son of a bitch! Again, another easy guy. He just takes four fucking ever. Well, when your damage isn't quite what it should be. Which is why I chose the tears up. Figured tears up would be more useful to me. Because then I'm doing... not more damage, but I'm doing more damage per second, basically. That's the way I see it. Die, Steven. You are on my side, and now you shall. Dear God, I have two pissed off babies. I don't like two pissed off babies. Run away, pissed off babies. There we go. Thanks for all the red hearts I can't pick up, you son of a bitch. So Larry Jr. and Fistula. Fistula's the only one left? Really? Isn't there usually like three Larrys that pop out of that? I don't know. I guess I killed both. Or all three, damn it. There's so much shit. Look at all the piss and blood and guts and bones and this is great. Die. That's the thing I hate about bosses that split up in a big ass area like this. You gotta fucking find them. They'll disappear on your ass, and then you gotta go find them. I'm gonna look out for Chad and Monstro now. Die, one of you. I'm so glad my range is pretty decent. I could piss it a great distance. Alright, now where is Chad? No, this is Chub. No, this is Chad. Chub is the white one. Chad's the red one. He's another character from, so is Larry Jr., technically. They're from, Super Meat Boy. They were... yeah, here's Chub. They were bosses. If you've played Super Meat Boy, Chad's the one that, jumps out of the meat and, like, the second world's boss, I believe? First or second world's boss? But he's in, like, the bloody meat factory thing. Pardon me. And Larry, I believe, is wanted to say World 3 or 4. No, it's got to be World 3, because 4 is hell, I believe. And 5 is the end. So, yeah. It's got to be level 3. Yeah, but he's just known as Larry. And then, in the end credits, Larry's corpse sprouts Larry Jr.'s. So that's why Larry Jr.'s came from.
And that's where babies come from. Babies that want to kill.
I need your flesh. Chariot. Just fucking, please. Die. Just die, please. Motherfucker. I hate those fucking guys. If I could to remove them from this part, or at least split them up and pair them with someone else, I'd be so much more fucking happy. Seriously, they're... Oh my god, the fiery poop! They're such a son of a bitch that it's like... That and they have so much health together. They have so much health. Like, the four horsemen are tougher after them. Oh, no. Technically. And the four horsemen do more damage. Like, but their health, they have a lot less health. Which is why it's like, I'd much rather, like, fight two more horsemen. Which I know there are two more horsemen. Then fight Gish and Monstro 2 together. Because you only fight the four main horsemen when there's also the Headless Horseman and the Harbinger is his name. Given they're basically clones of other horsemen, but still, there are two other horsemen that are not present in the boss rush. Alright, so what I think I'll do for this episode, and I kind of like that ideal. Well, actually, I don't know. Because I was just about to say, I'll play to the womb, or however far I get, and then call it a day. But then I remembered that, well, one, it looks like I'm going to fucking die here. But two... Did I kill the Mask of Infinity already? Oh, shit. Okay. But what I was gonna say is that I'll do what I can. The first half will always be to the Depths. Depths or Necropolis 1. But the second episode will be just however far I get. Because from the looks of things, I don't see me lasting very much longer. Unless one of you fucks drops a soul heart. Which I doubt you will. So, let's see how far I'll get in this fucking thing. You're more annoying. There we are. Nope. Oh, and I was hitting Pestilence with it, too. No. Die. Thank you. And a heart. Okay, so now we got War and Death. Come at me, bro. Oh, God, I don't like Death Scythes. I love the the item, though, for... His death side. I got both of them with that. Sweet. No. Son of a bitch. Slowing me down and then doing that? You're an asshole. At least I made it so he can't slow me down anymore. Oh dear god. I forgot where does that? Are you fucking serious? Oh, god damn it. I like how the background just all its blood, guts. You can barely see the ground. Alright, well, if you missed that, because it happened pretty quickly, a bomb blew up and shot a bomb within range to hit me and blew up before I could get out of the way. So, yeah, how long is this? I think this is just enough to consider it an episode, but I'm going to make sure. And it's been going for, yeah, actually, it's been going for 25 minutes. Seriously? Yeah, it has to be. All right, then, I was killed by war, so, I didn't want to restart, oops. Get. Exit. Okay. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, please hit that like and subscribe button. It means a lot to me that anyone would even consider hitting it. And I will definitely see you all in the next video. I don't think I'll be coming back to this. I think I'll keep doing this in between videos. So I might go back to Shovel Knight or I might play something else. I kind of really tired myself out on Shovel Knight. So I might come back to it later. So, but stick around for that, and I'll see you all next time.